We are now starting with totally new racing series with 200 kilogram racing vehicles. Everyone got a car and needed to build something great from it. And start is now given to the drivers, and as we see, there is definitely one favorite in this series, and this is the Gramps Lamborghini Urus. It definitely is the fastest, at least in this track, but the cars are so different that they have different strengths also. So in some other track, maybe some cars are actually better even. But anyways, Tuhjan got a little bit messy in there in braking zone with Lebedev and got penalized after the race because of the incident. Meanwhile, Segurov is using his straight line speed even against another Tundra. What is driven by Mihkel. Segurov now tries to get past Toi, but Toi is a little bit too optimistic going into the inside where Segurov still exists. And basically pushes itself wide, and Mihkel gets also past Segurov, but Segurov in the next straight takes the position away anyways. Lehtmets is now dangering Toi's position, and in the same corner, basically the same way, Toi loses the position, but Kramp gets a very convincing victory. And his teammate Kuulius is coming second. Good race for team Black Label Valkman, and third is Segurov. Next race is at Fuji. There is no rain, but it was not really expected anyways, as with random weather the chance is only 3%. And this race also starts with reversed order by previous race results. So Goldman with its Alphard is in the first start position, but this is not going to last longer than first corner. Meanwhile, Urus is already pushing into the podium, but pushing too much and pushing YOLO wide. And this also gives Kramp a little bit of penalty after the race and license points too, as this is new system for us. And Toi again is a little bit too aggressive with its driving into the corner and gets onto the grass and loses all the positions he had. But the Grand Prix is now again coming back in the order. He's lower in the order because he let YOLO go, because he know he did mistake in the first corner. And Kuulius now is fighting with Lebedev. Lebedev is going a little bit too aggressive in there, but nothing really happens, and Kuulius moves forward. And the Kramp is a little bit too desperate with this car going onto the grass, and definitely there is a corner cutting penalty coming too. Yes, it is 1.5 second penalty, and loses all the gained positions also to Lehtmets and Mihkel. But there is no straight, and with straight Kramp got past Mihkel, and now Lehtmets is still on the way, but not for long. Ambulance is fast until air is pressing too much back. As aerodynamically ambulance is not really great. And Segurov does another mistake in the same corner, and again Mihkel is on the way. And Kramp is now going into a leading position and stays in the leading position. Race at Fuji is now completed for Kramp, and second is Lehtmets, and third is Banks. And final race we have at Suzuka, e-circuit, not a full. In this series we try more distracts, but we are not really using the shortest ones, as this is still only 10 minute races, and short tracks are a little bit better for this kind of racing. And again, Goldman is going wide. And Shiguro, he has no really great chance to get a lot of points. Well, Toy is again in trouble, and now Lebedev and Toy goes bit wide and tries too much space from the track and gets pushed wide by everyone who is on the track. And now Toy has given up really, and we are not seeing him racing more. But Lebedev does another mistake in the same place, but this time at least no harm is done, and Crump gets into the podium already. And Yolo is driving with Tesla quite high, but police car is faster on the straight. Well, Tesla is definitely favorite on the corners, and Bruce just going past Genesis. Urus has just a lot of power, and Grand is already in the first position. 6 minutes the race is, and yeah, Urus is already first. But here we see the usage of Nitro. Everyone who has internal combustion engines can use Nitro, and for ambulance it gave 500 extra horsepower, as ambulances around 514 horsepowers, and then intercluses in late states a lot of places, and Crump gets another victory. Shiguro 5 seconds barely, and Lehtmet sees in third position, and yeah, it was quite eventful, and next race is next week.